Welcome to Boystown National Research Hospital. Let's take a look at what it's like to get an MRI. Many boys and girls like you need an MRI. Some people think the MRI looks like a big donut. What do you think? Like x-rays, MRIs take pictures of the inside of your body to make sure you are healthy. What part of your body are you getting pictures of? Just like when you get your picture taken on camera, nothing hurts, and you have to hold very still to get a good picture. Can you hold still like a statue? Look how good the picture turns out when you hold still. Now, wiggle and move your body. See how blurry the picture is when you wiggle and move? An MRI can take 30 minutes to 60 minutes to take all your pictures. Because the MRI is a strong magnet, you have to take off anything metal, like your glasses, jewelry, glitter, and buttons. You can bring your stuffed animal or comfort item with you to the MRI room. Make sure it doesn't have any metal. The MRI technician will help you lay on a bed that will slide into the MRI and take your pictures. If the doctor would like pictures of your brain, the MRI technician has a helmet called a coil that covers your head to help get all the pictures the doctor needs. The helmet doesn't touch you and there's a little mirror so you can see out. The MRI technician uses different coils for different body part pictures. The MRI makes a lot of different sounds when taking your pictures, like loud humming, beeping, clicking, and knocking, like this. You can wear special headphones that will help block out noises during your pictures. Remember to hold still, just like you practiced. The MRI technician will give you a rubber ball to squeeze if you need anything during your pictures. They will talk to you from the control room. Sometimes a doctor needs a special liquid medicine called contrast to help you see your pictures better. But it's not a kind of liquid that you drink. The MRI technician will use a butterfly needle or an IV to place a tiny straw that goes into your arm to help the contrast go into your body. When your pictures are done, you can go home. Your doctor will share the results of your pictures soon. Sometimes it's hard to hold still for so long. You may get a special sleep medicine called anesthesia that will help you hold still and sleep during your pictures. If you have to get the sleep medicine, click here to watch a video that will tell you about your MRI with anesthesia. At Boystown National Research Hospital, there are child life specialists that can help teach you more about your MRI. Call 531-355-6040 to talk to a child life specialist or set up a tour to practice taking your MRI pictures in a pretend MRI machine.